Pancreatitis is inflammation of pancreas. It can cause severe pain in the abdomen and also vomiting. The most common reason for pancreatitis is gallstones. Also, alcohol intake, indulgence can also lead to pancreatitis. So we need to work on these two things so that we prevent any further attacks of pancreatitis.